Welcome to How to Make Quick Money with On-Chain Copy Trading Episode 2. Let us recap a little bit. To make quick money with on-chain copy trading, you will need to find smart trader wallet on Ethereum. Then copy trade using the same strategies as these wallets. If the wallet that we are copy trading is the real smart trader, we can assume that we can make money and profit using the same strategies as them. There are three steps to copy these smart traders. First is to explore some interesting wallets that might catch your eyes with their past performance. Once you know their wallet, you will need to evaluate the trading performance of this wallet. What type of trading style, or whether if it's a whale wallet or a smart trader wallet. If you don't know the difference, whale is a trader who trades one token and make a very large amount in terms of value. We will not see many transactions from whales like what we will see from smart traders. This type of trader make frequent tradings and profit from many tokens instead of just one. We've taught you how to find wallets using AlphaTrace on the first video. For example, checking the consistent win rate and their profit and loss on each token. In this episode, we will show you how to set up a trading bot to copy trade from the wallets we've been looking for. In this video, we'll be using MaestroBot to demonstrate how to set up a bot for copy trading. MaestroBot is a Telegram trading bot for copy trading on Ethereum, but you can also use other bots too. Just be aware that the features and setting may be different between each bot. To use MaestroBot, you will also need Telegram, so sign up first if you haven't had Telegram account yet and check out the link to go to Maestro Sniper Bot channel. Once you go to the Maestro Sniper Bot channel, you will see the bot instruction and tutorial on how to use trading bot in the bot channel. If it's your first time entering the SniperBot channel, you can click the start button to start using the bot. At the bottom left side, you will see the menu button. Click on them and select /sniper to start copy trading. Once clicked, the bot will show you the trading command box. Make sure you see this command box first before going to the next step. Now, let us introduce you to how to set up the MaestroBot for your first copy trading. There are four steps you will need to do. First is to create a wallet through MaestroBot. You should note that since the bot can read your private key and initiate the trading automatically if you use this method, we advise you to transfer smaller funds for copy trading to these wallets and make sure to cash out regularly. To create a wallet, go to Maestro Sniper Bot channel, then click the menu on the bottom left. Select /sniper to start. Then click on Wallets button and select the target chain. Click on ETH to select the Ethereum chain. From this, we will generate a new wallet directly through the bot. You might see some disabled settings with cross symbol, with the address showing that you are disconnected. This means that you haven't connected to a wallet on this chain yet. To generate a wallet, click on the Generated Wallet button at the bottom of the screen. The bot will automatically generate a new wallet for you in one click. You will see the wallet address for this fresh wallet with the private key. We will use the wallet address to transfer the fund, and let us remind you again that you should never share or disclose your private key to anyone. We advise you to store your wallet address and private key somewhere safe and then delete the message. If you check on your wallet status, you will see that the bot has automatically connected your new wallet to the SniperBot for you. And that's it! Your wallet is ready for the next step. After we got the wallet, the next step is to add the smart trader wallet that you found to the bot, so that the bot can read and execute the trading based on them. Before adding the wallet, make sure you go back to the main command box first. Click Return until you see the Initiate command box, or just click on the menu button. Then select -sniper. Once you see the command box, click on the copy trade button to start. Then select ETH Ethereum chain. After that, select add wallet or contract. The bot will ask you to enter the wallet name and wallet address. For the wallet name, you can insert any name. In this case, we set it as smart one. Next, put the wallet address that you want to copy trade into that chat. If you have done it correctly, the bot will tell you that the wallet has been successfully added, with the wallet name shown at the bottom left of the command box. After you added the target wallet, you will need to set up the trading setting to execute the copy trading. There are many types and modes of copy trading. In this video, we will explain to you the basic two modes that everyone can simply follow. Take a look at this example. On 9:50, this smart trader bought a certain token for 10 units, then sold 5 of them after 2 minutes and another 5 after 4 minutes. You can select to copy trade like this smart trader on the same token at the exact same time. If they buy, the bot will buy. If they sell, the bot will sell too. Or you can set the bot to initiate the trade after the token price reaches a certain percentage change. For example, setting the bot to sell the token when it reaches 2 times to create yourself a safety net. To simply explain, we can call them copy mode and auto mode. For selling, copy mode is used to copy sell when your target wallet starts selling the token. You can also set it to auto mode so that the bot will start selling the token automatically once the token price reaches the percentage change that you set them. For buying, you will set the bot to copy buy, which means that the bot will initiate the buy in the same token as the target wallet if there is a buy transaction. You can also set the bot to execute the same strategy as the target wallet or follow just some of them. For example, let the bot copy trade only one time for a certain token instead of rapid buying if your target wallet enters some tokens more than one. We will show you how to set up the bot so we can start copy trading. Go to the Sniper Bot command box, then click on the target wallet name that you've set on the bot. Once clicked, you will see all settings and options on this target wallet. First, click if you're enabled the auto buy setting. If you see the auto buy status with the cross X mark, click the auto buy button to enable them so that the bot can copy trade for you. Next, click on the smart slip page button to enable them. This feature will let the bot automatically set the appropriate slip page range and percentage for you. Then, check out the buy amount. If you haven't set the buy amount, the bot will buy using the same amount as the target wallet. This serves as your risk management option if you don't want to buy in large volume or don't have enough ETH. For selling setup, if you want the bot to sell the token by percentage charge rather than following the target wallet, you should disable the copy sell feature. Click on the auto sell button to enable the feature. You can set the sell high and sell high amount button to set the price threshold for the bot to start selling and how many tokens you would like to sell if the token price reaches the threshold that you've set. On the opposite side, you can set the sell low and sell low amount button to set the price thresholds if the token price drops. This feature acts as your stop loss point and can save you from losing too much money. You can see the change on these settings on the top command box once you've finished your settings. Once you've finished, click return to go back to the target wallet command box. You will see the off button. Click on them to change it to on status. Now, you've finished setting up the auto buy and sell setting for your target wallet. Then you will need to go back to set up your own wallet too. Click return until you see your wallet command box or use slash sniper command from the bottom menu. Then click wallets and select ETH. You will see the wallet that you've generated back then already connected. Next, click on the config button. The bot will show you the settings of your own wallet, which you need to enable some of them first if you want the bot to execute the copy trading order for you. First, click on the anti-rug to enable this feature. This will save you if the token is rug pulled. Then, click enable smart slip page for the bot to auto-adjust the slip page for you. For the buy setting, click on the buy button. If you've enabled dupe buy, the bot will execute buying the same manner as your target wallet. For example, entering the same token 5 times if the target wallet does so. If you want the bot to initiate only the first buy of the token, please set the feature to disable. Then click on auto buy so that the bot can start copy trading for you. Now, you've finished with bot settings. Click return to go back to the main wallet settings. Click on the sell button to go to sell settings, then click the confirm trade sell and auto sell to enable them. You will need to set the sell high amount, sell low, and sell low amount in a similar manner as how you set the target wallet. After finishing all settings, you can see the wallet status on the top of the command box, then click return. If you've done everything right and there is a new trade on the trade wallet, Maestro will send you the message to notify you that there is a new transaction on this wallet with all details followed by the buy confirmation and approval transaction executed by the bot. Below the transactions, you will see the detail on the token that you've bought with percentage change on price. If you want to make some adjustments or sell the token, you can use the command button like what we've shown you on the screen. You can also select refresh to see the new change on the token. If you buy multiple tokens, you can see arrow buttons to switch between the tokens in your wallet. After we finish setting up both the target wallet and your own wallet, you will need to transfer the fund into your new wallet so that the bot can start copy trading for you. To recap, first you will need to create a new wallet at the target wallet, then set up all configurations according to what we've shown you in this video. We've highlighted some important settings for you here, such as smart slip page, auto buy, auto sell, copy sell to disable. Now, make sure you set your target wallet to on status so that bots can copy trade this wallet. Then, set up all configurations for your own wallets too. Make sure you check that you've enabled features like anti-rogue, smart slip page, auto buy, and disable a feature like duplicate buy or dupe buy. The settings for buy and sell should look the same as what we've shown you on the screen. Make sure you enable the auto approve too. Now your sniper bot is ready. After this, you can visit the bot regularly to monitor your copy trading transactions. You can also copy your wallet address to check your profit and loss on AlphaTrace too if you want. And that's it for how to make quick money with on-chain copy trading. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this. See you soon!